Today's telecast is presented live from this nation's capital, Marine, Washington, BS. And we're at Insurrection Field for today's game. The stadium is sold out with the rabid fans, while the skyboxes are filled with congressmen, lobbyists, and attorneys. Ho-ho, our government at work. This game is going to be a wholesale slaughter. No discounts in the NFL. The teams storm the field. The Atlanta Vultures take on the Brain Washington Cadavers. Welcome to NFL Game Day. Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. It's time to tune in, turn on, and drop what you're doing, because NFL Game Day is on the air. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. So what's the game plan for the home team today, Bricks?
I think they gotta keep it simple. A little cough syrup, maybe smoke a little Untidy Pod pregame so they can keep their heads in the game. I mean, literally, you don't want to get decapitated on the opening kickoff.
I say go after the refs early and often. No mercy.
And it's first and 10. A good run for 5 yards.
Hey, didn't move the changes, Gordon, did it? How good can it be?
Second down and 5. Oh, with a punishing hit. First and 10. Oh, and the quarterback threads the needle for a first down. And it's first and 10. They are picking apart the defense today. That's a new set of downs. And it's first and 10. Oh no, it's the sticky ball dirty trick. The defense pretty much turned the ball into a yo-yo of doom.
Did you ever think you'd say that, Grim? A yo-yo of doom?
No, my friend, I didn't. I love this job. Second down and a lot. Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown! Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and, or bloodthirsty, whichever. First and 10.
Hot, hot one, hot two.
Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
It sounds like my off season.
Second down in a very lot.
Hot one, hot two. Hot.
downfield, Bricks. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. Second down and 2.
Hot one, hot two, hot
three. I think the quarterback said they'd blow up the defense today. He was right. Kapow! Third and 2.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Man, guys like a freight train. Nice pickup there for a first down. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, three.
Now it looks like the coach is ripping that play from the playbook. What a dud. Second down and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And he zings it in there for a 9-yard completion. They're moving the ball now with authority. And that'll bring up third and 1.
Hot one, hot two.
Sandwich. First and 8 to go.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
And that's a run for no gain.
Then it's not really a run, is it?
And that'll be second and 8 to go.
Hot one, eight.
Boom! Third and 2.
Hot one, hot two. Hot eight.
Not much there, maybe a yard. They don't need much here. Hot. Looks like they're going for it.
Hot two. Hot.
And he breaks through for a touchdown. Listen to this crowd.
Hey.
Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It's good. When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
First and 10. And the defense gives up 5 yards there. The teams are all tied up at the end of quarter 1. We'll be right back. Second down and 5. Third down, and the punter is warming up. And that's how you run it, folks. Picks up 8 there. And out comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. And he got it off. That's a decent punt. He's got the ball now and is going to try and score. And he just slipped away. Pow! With the brain scrambler. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
In a fight between King Kong and Godzilla, the player on roid rage would win. Oh, man, his neck vertebrae just got crunched. Sounded like a gorilla sitting on a bag of potato chips. As they say at the deli, who's next?
Can I get a Swiss on rye with no mustard?
And it's first and ten. Screw that up. No one died.
Bombs don't kill mutants, Grim. Mutants kill mutants.
Second down and 10. He is fighting for every first down. He was not going to drop that one. They need to make him a target more often. First down and 5. Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey.
Battle to the floor. Heavy metal in the background. You should know I don't back down. When it's go time, I waste no time. Tell them don't cut the cord.
Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. First and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
And he was running like he had a load in his pants. Picks up maybe 2.
We always ran with a load in our pants, Grim. It's a pretty good defensive tool. Except the zombies. They are freaks.
If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's going to have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot.
And he pounds the ball into the defense, picking up 7. Second and 3.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
Oh, that's a vicious hit, and the crowd loves it. Can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate.
Hot two. Hot.
And that's the way to get the sticks moving. He picks up 5 on that play. Second and 3.
Hot one. Hot two.
Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
Straight through the uprights. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. And it's first and 10. Chunks of yards now. Nice reception for 10 yards. Second down, the size of Brick's wiener.
Hey!
Sorry, partner. I hope you come when the defense calls Thunderclap, the offense is toast.
Oh, did he ever get zapped? Reminds me, you ever hear that Zappa song, Watch Out Where the Huskies Go? Don't you eat that yellow snow? When I was a kid, I always ate the yellow snow. They were like lemon snow cones. But them fudge ice cream sandwiches, they didn't taste so good. Now, why are they stopping the clock for the offense, Grim?
They're stopping it for their own offense. They're hungry for the ball, partner.
The ball? The pigskin? Bacon! I'm hungry for bacon!
Rainbow, and he snags the punt and looks for open field.
I had a dog named Snags. He got hit by a car and dog.
And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot.
And that is caught for a first down. A timeout is called by the quarterback. They have one left. And it's first and 10.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot. Hot.
That's the way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
The quarterback just used his final timeout. Let's see what they come up with on the next play. And the hurry-up offense wears out the defense since they can't rest their players. Oh, great catch! And that's a touchdown! Touchdown! Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. Goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. And it's first and 10. Of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown, and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick. Second down and 10. Nice pickup for 6 yards. And they stop the clock with their first timeout to try and stay in this game.
Oh, nice coaching move there. Hall of Fame caliber.
Well, I mean, it's a pretty standard coaching move at this point of the game.
I won't listen to this blasphemy!
No, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Catch the ball, asshole!
Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, whoa, you can't say that on the radio!
Nice punt! Should move him back nicely. They let the punt drop, and it will be down by the defense. The second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room, and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsatan Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. And these guys are neck and neck to begin the third quarter.
You talking about them two Siamese twins playing opposing tackles? Yeah, they're putting on a hell of a show.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot
you can tell he's a berserker because he's from boom, dead and down.
He delivered the freaky fast ham sandwich with extra mustard for the death blow. Speaking of ham sandwiches, I'm gonna go grab one. You want anything?
Yeah, I'm still working on my salami here, Bruce. Thanks.
That's what she said. Didn't work that time. It was close, though.
First and goal. It's a jailbreak, and the defense jumps offside to kill the ref. Ho-ho! Crowd's loving it. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
And that'll bring up second and one.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
Just some good old downhill running there as he picks up the first down. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Second down and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
That's a killer. It was right there, and then he dropped it.
Oh, scumbag is killing me in fantasy league.
Third down and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
First down and one.
Hot one, hot two, hot
touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey.
Actually, he does have some turkey skin grafted on his backside from that bad burn he had last year.
And here comes the extra point attempt. It's good. They need a good return here to set up the offense. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
A bone crusher right there, folks. It's first and 10. And that's a run for no gain. Second down and 10. If you don't think you can make the interception, batting it down is the next best thing.
Great advice, Grim. That receiver's gonna go far in this league if he listens to you.
I wasn't talking to... never mind. Yes, Brick, he will. And that catch will give them a first down.
I don't know if they're his, but he sure has a good set of hands.
And it's first and 10. Footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Catch the ball, asshole. Hey, asshole, up here. Talking to you.
And the quarterback drills one in for the first down. And it's first and 10. Defense didn't give an inch. No gain on that play. Second down and 10. Down and, well, good luck. You've got to catch that. You know, sometimes the best thing to do is just punt. A fake punt. If you can't trust a punter, who can you trust? Oh, mama, he just knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two,
hot. Oh, what a brutal hit. Second and 3.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot, hot, hot.
And that's a nice run for a first down. It's first and 10.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot, hot, hot.
Roid Rage, how do you like your brains? Scrambled or fried? One Roid Rage breakfast special coming up. And he finds open spaces running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jets, you son of a bitch.
He scores! He earned those points on the heels of an epic run.
Don't call things epic, Grim. Kids aren't gonna think you're cool no matter what you do.
Junior, I don't want kids to think I'm cool.
I know too, it's hard.
Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
Straight through the uprights. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And it's first and 10. There's an explosion, but everyone's walking away from it.
Explosions. Hey, that might be good for the movies, but it's awful for the NFL.
Oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep. Third grade.
left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day, because he's the one who just got wiped out.
And it's first and 10. Man, what a hit that was. That's the end of the third quarter. And look, folks, I'll be honest, I don't see a chance in hell here. It might be time to change the channel. I think Heidi's playing on Superstation WKRP. And the offense goes into a hurry-up to pick up the pace of the game. Catch the ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really...
Oh, that is such bullshit. I got money on this game. These guys need to talk to the ref about those calls. And by talk, I mean stomp them into the ground.
Second down and long, and they've had enough. The offense jumps off sides and attacks the ref. When in a hurry-up offense, the offense needs to run out of bounds or take a timeout to stop the clock. To the races. Look at that little mutant run.
I don't think you can say that, Graham.
And it's first and 10. It was a risky throw in the deep.
One time when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
That run is good for 9 yards. And that'll bring up second and 1. And that'll give them 4 more downs to punish the defense. And you better believe they will. And it's first and 10. And then it's a first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. And it's first and 10.
Hot one.
Oh, you see that saw, Bricks? He never saw that.
I saw what you saw. A saw you never saw.
See, there's the saw there.
I see.
Second and 3.
Hot two, hot, hot,
hot. The defense falls for that trick all the time. The ref calls a penalty. You know, the NFL has eliminated almost every penalty in the rule book, and yet it still feels like there's way too many penalties.
Stupid jerks, you guys suck.
Third down, and the punter is warming up.
Hot two, hot, hot, hot.
Well, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Catch the ball, asshole.
Now, this one's going to be tough. I hope he has a good enough leg for this one.
I saw him trying one on before the game. He looked okay, I think. Not my type, though. A little too mutilated.
Well, if you don't like kickers, you'll like their backups even less. Here we go. The offense goes into their 2-minute drill.
What the hell is that?
It's the same thing as a hurry-up offense, you moron.
I am so confused!
Oh, a great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. to keep the drive alive. And it's first and 10. Shouldn't be easy, but with kickers, you never know. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
Somewhere, but he gets stomped after three.
They usually stop me after three, too. You know, the all-you-can-eat buffets? They're not as literal as you'd think.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Gets the ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. And it's first and 10.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot eight.
And he catches it for a touchdown. What a beautiful play.
Yeah, it's almost poetic, man. Like a haiku.
Ghost of Boss.
And they line up for the extra point. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
First and 10. He might have managed to dig out a yard on that one.
Not my yard. Got too much buried in, you know, the usual money, bodies, coffee cans filled with, well, you know, mostly coffee. Tastes better, like Eskimos burying salmon heads, kimchi. Fermented anything really tastes good.
And the defense gives up 5 yards there. And four. Smart move there, stopping the clock with their first timeout.
Yeah, for all you know, maybe he's just stalling or wiring the ref some cash.
The quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense. He's looking for a quick score.
Aren't we all, Grim? Aren't we all?
And he held on to that one for a first down. And it's first and they use their second timeout, but they are running out of time.
Pessimistic, don't you think so, Grim?
It's more about building tension, Bricks. That's all we do at this point. And drink this bourbon. Come on, give me that. This guy's gonna get mugged in the locker room by his team after the game. When in a hurry-up offense, the offense needs to run out of bounds or take a timeout to stop the clock. And into the end zone for a touchdown! Once he got his hands on that pass, he was off to the races. Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. It's good. Looks like they're lined up for an onside kick.
I thought they were going to do some sort of chorus line.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
And that's a catch for 3 yards.
No more timeouts for the defense.
Or the offense, Bricks. That's the important part. Second down and 7.
Hot one, hot two.
He'll pick up the first down with a nice piece of running there. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big peregrine. You're right.
Hot one, hot two, hot, 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 hot.
And he'll pick up 7 yards on that play. No failed insurrection today. The Cadavers are overthrown on their home turf and go out defeated.
Hey, look, there's that QAnon Shannon guy taking a crap on the field.
And let's go down to the field and hear the MVP. He's a real role model for the kids, Bricks. That is, if you want your kids to be a roid raging narcissist with uncontrollable verbal diarrhea.
Oh, that personality disorder has a name. It's called autotrophism.
Grim Blitzro with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Evil SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.